You did not count. Seriously? Fuck.
Lolly, 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 get your adverb here.
All right, it's tail time.
That has to count. That was a bit off to have joked with that.
Damn IRS!
Really? Fuck
I know what
you,
thinking.
Gex.
It's tail time.
That's not what I'm thinking. At least give me a good dialogue.
Yeah,
like, who are, like, kind of replaces that? Ooh. That drop jump. I pressed X and Gex did not jump.
It's tail time.
That was terrible.
Beam me up, Scotty.
Yeah, this is terrible. Like, terrible. I'm gonna get like a 407. Some shit like that.
This is like a luau with
really?
No
it wasn't
blanks,
mountain? Huh? What the fuck? How did I even lose momentum to that?
I feel like I'm trapped in Boy George's pants.
Thank you.
Wow.
Well, not kind of 407, but could have been better than 405. No, wait, what?
not.
This house is
what is
now
causing
clean.
The cycle to go this early, huh? Now, please, please let me not fail this. This will be skip. Thank you. Because for some reason I've been failing that a lot today. Like, a lot. And that skip is super easy. I don't get why I'm failing too much. Or this.
I'm flaming! In the manly
way. I'll take it.
Oh yeah, it's fail time.
What the fuck, dude? I've been doing that a lot, and that has never happened before. Fuck you.
Lily, have you seen Grandpa?
That's really annoying. This could have been like 6 seconds better.
It's tail time!
And I could, like, I can save like 15 seconds in this level. So I will be able to save 9 regardless. Good remote, at least. Dude, I hate the first remote of this stupid smell razor. I just have to do a resetless run of this, because if I do a resetless run, I will PB, almost for sure.
Welcome to the New York City Mass Transit System. It's tail time!
Bullshit. You know I messed up on the first remote. The other two remotes were pretty good, but I messed up a lot on the first remote. So I called that bullshit. Perfect miss, though. Incredible. fuck this shit. The frame perfectness. Wow. I missed two. That was like a free time save. That was like a 3-4 second time save, and I end up losing 5. I don't care, honestly. That's like a 9 second time loss. What can you do? It's not my fault. I did what I had to do, but the game just decided that no, fuck you. Let's give you a miss.
So this is Never Never Land. You can never guess it from the outside. There's plenty of way to drive it.
That was super close to not getting it. No joke. Technically to not getting the Death Abuse, because that was super close to not getting the remote. Like, super, super close.
I am the god of hellfire.
Good, no momentum loss here. Too bad I fell down.
Is it just me, or am I engulfed in flames? Yes!
Good. They're very good names.
Pepto.
Interesting. That camera was kind of scary.
Forget about it!
Very interesting tail cancel as well. Fudge. Yeah, I could be like 10 seconds ahead of this. 37 seconds.
Covered flies, little boy?
The side-scroller fight. Like, almost all of the fights are side-scroller with the section of games. And if you miss a fucking shot by bullshit on DQ Bros. Which happened. Good time save. Let's go. Fuck that lag.
Okay.
Thank you, game. Finally. Finally, you give me this fucking skip first try it way.
Is it just me or am I engulfed in flames? Tongue, darling.
Really? Fucking blocks, dude. These blocks are like the bane of my existence.
I am the god of hellfire.
Well, good. I got the door skip first try at least. Okay, so apparently the game likes to give me the fucking skip first try, but now the stupid blocks have to come in.
I can't start duty.
Well, at least I got that shit. That was a really stupid, like, 10 second loss on the blocks. Probably not gonna make it.
I'm flaming! In the manly way. Indigestion!
I said, like, sucks because I could have stayed like 30 seconds. Even more. At least I did not lose some. But stupid blocks, though. That thing did not even hit me. What the fuck, dude? I thought I was not going to get it, to be honest. I actually got really, really nervous.
Thank you. Pan.
It was time because, well, to myself, that's because on this, apparently it lags a lot more. Let's see how it goes.
Welcome to Jurassic Park. Keep your eyes peeled for sleep stacks and bad special effects.
Yes! It's tail time.
Almost. That was really close. But I was gonna say, yes, first time up to this point that I'm able to get all of the death abuses. All of them except 5 out of tune.
Let's get it on!
But out of tune is super hard, so no joke. I will not go for that. But still, I have only failed one. So I don't really have to do any backups. Unless, like, I fail this whole cave, I'll have to do painting the asteroids, one extra.
Pepto, this ball.
This lag is just in another fucking level. I'm gonna send to some of this here as well. Because of the lag.
Diamond Dowager!
Oh yeah, and that and I did not get the reviews, so still 49 seconds ahead. I could have saved them. So I would have been in sub 1 hour pace if I hadn't missed a stupid shot in Tiki Bros. Like, I swear, if I PB and I get like a 105 or some shit like that, I'm gonna be so fucking mad. No, I can still save like 30 seconds in painting the asteroids and another 30 seconds in Ingex Hill. As long as I get the jumps here, it doesn't matter. Getting hit by that shit. Never mind. Fuck. That's still good. At least I did not have... I did not fall down, or I did not have to go down, or some shit like that.
I know what you're thinking.
You're thinking it's tail time. No, that's not what I'm thinking, Gax. Not even close. Oh shit, come on. Fuck, dude, that's the first thing that has happened.
Regain balance.
Okay, at least I was still able to get the cycle here without getting hit. Shit, really? What the fuck? How did I make that? That sucks, that's like a freaking 20 second lock. Well, no, not that much, but... it is definitely a very annoying time loss. How didn't I get on top of the thing? That's not a 20 second loss, but it's like a 10 second loss at least. It's very annoying. Plus, it was very annoying how I lost the time.
Sweet, like candy.
Almost 10 seconds. No. Really?
I know what you're thinking.
The fuck? There's a new skip for this level, by the way, but it's impossible, like, it might just be like, well, it's definitely not task only, but it's like frame perfect and super hard. It's like, besides getting a frame perfect jump, you have to get like a frame perfect camera, and no, it's just like no.
Beam me up, Scotty. Okay.
I did not get the double hit. Okay. Oh, I did get that.
Body blow! Body blow!
Almost perfect fight. I failed one shot. That was a really good one shot. Yeah, I would be surprised if that didn't go. That was really, really nice later on.
Getting some tail. The difference between this and Hades is there's no Kathy the Gifford.
I thought I wasn't going to get that one, to be honest. This level lags a lot compared to the PS3 version. I saved 3 seconds. That's because my PV also failed one of the Breath of Youth.
It's tail time!
There's almost no lag in this level, well it seems. I'm gonna go for the two of this side first, and then I'm gonna go for the other side. I just say that not to get confused later. Because this is by far the longest level in the game, so yeah. I'll have to do something like, because I'm not sure if doing what I just did saves more time than getting the cycles right. Really? Stupid momentum. That's off. That sucks. It's a really stupid time loss. That should be good.
You don't shop, baby.
Sucks because failing that is like a 7-second time loss. And my PB did not fail.
Let's get it on!
Really? That's another 7-second loss, that's 14 seconds now, fuck. I'm getting wrecked by this level lately.
Shut down all the garbage mashers on the detention level! www.dork.com. It's tail time.
Besides failing those, this has been a good level overall.
Let's get it on.
I was hoping to at least get it once first try, but what can you do? I really was not expecting to get that. I jumped way too early.
It's tail time.
Okay, I didn't lose much time. So that's good.
Oh yeah, it's tail time. Let me guess, your parents don't understand.
Interesting. Very fucking interesting, huh? Where did I... Oh, doesn't matter.
Go fetching my kicks, darling.
About when he's in
good
the
cycles, by the way. Very good, actually.
Forget about it.
Good. Very, very good. Oops, I almost failed a simple jump. Really? Wow, that's nice. That was a really good level. Nice. I was hoping that failed it by a freaking fuck. I'm telling you, this fight's really, really bad. No! Early. Oh no, really? No. Shit. I was really hoping to get that last one. I only got one. improvement. Fine. Terrible fight. I could have saved like a lot more than 6 seconds, 7 seconds. Still got 30 seconds to save in painting the asteroids. So PV should be safe. PV, but sub 1? Gonna require me not to mess up anymore and get perfect RNG as well.
It's tail time.
And rest. Good, that was perfect. Door escape and I get the escape first try as well. Wow, that was perfect. That was a perfect, perfect remote. Couldn't have asked for better, honestly. Sucks because there the game lags like a fucking bitch, so that's like a 3 second loss instead of one.
This is going to be one expensive Easter egg hunt.
Good remote. Regardless of the getting the tongue thingy on at the start, it was a good remote.
It's tail time.
I lost one cycle, but at least I did not lose two cycles. Which is what I usually miss. Like, I usually miss two cycles there. I only missed one. So that's good.
Dr. Jones, you will never get all three chakra stones.
tail time.
That was a really, really good level. Yeah, that's that would have golded. I think that would have golded anyway, like even without being on PS3. On PS2, I mean.
I know what you're thinking. It's tail time.
Well, I failed to get one of the abuses out of the 7.
It's tail time.
That one is super hard. I was hoping to get it, but no. Not gonna happen.
Now that's what I call getting some tail.
I was thinking to go for the other route, but then I decided like very safe to get the sub 1 now. So like it's not worth risking the sub 1 to this route. I mean to the risky route. Just better to go safe. In before I failed this death abuse, that will be freaking hilarious, because I have never failed this one. Really? Okay. Well, it doesn't really lose any time, because I have to get the death abuse. I might even go for 2 cycle up here because I don't want to risk it. Really? Fuck you. That was really, really fucking risky, but that was a perfect level as well. almost no time loss. With the exception that I didn't get the one of the death abuses. But besides that, it was a perfect level. Like, there were pretty few problems with this run. .com was a freaking stupid time loss, and I didn't exactly save the time I needed to save in fine tuning. Plus, I got this bullshit missing in Tiki Bros. Besides that, Punish on the Gecko didn't exactly go right. But, and this whole cave I failed one death abuse. But besides that, the run was really good. But I can still improve a lot. I need perfect RNG for this fight. In order to secure it. Give me a
tap down a well.
Let's go, let's go, let's get the sub one. One side, four. That's there, by the way. Now, that's great. I can still sub one. Let's go. If I get perfect RNG now, I can still sub one. Yes, dude. Oh my fucking God. Fucking God.
Play catch in the yard.
you big stud.